I'm Jennifer Sanasi and you're watching News 24 Live. Well, Avril Lavigne's ex-husband has gone public with his battle with alcoholism. Now, Deryck Whibley said in a blog post titled Rock Bottom that he's been very sick in the hospital for a whole month. The Sum 41 frontman said he collapsed to the ground after pouring himself a drink one night and was then rushed to the hospital where he was sedated for 1 week. When he woke up, the doctors told him that his kidneys and liver had completely collapsed and that one more drink could kill him. Now, Avril Lavigne tweeted, "Spoke to Sum 41 Deryck today. I'm so proud of him. He is family to me and always will be. Stay strong, Deryck." Well, we hope Deryck gets well soon. For all of your latest breaking entertainment news, be sure to check out our entertainment website, channel24.co.za.